Copacabana Beach this afternoon has suffered more stress than it has in a long time. The party was put on hold for 2 hours, but it is now firmly back up and running after host Brazil squeezed through to the quarterfinals, beating Chile on penalties. It was a tense few hours, but ultimately, as far as the World Cup and the hosts are concerned, the right team won.
I love Brazil and Chile, so emotional. See this game, I love her. I love her, so emotional. I'm very proud of my team.
Chile played the best match that I ever seen before. So I'm very proud of my country. I'm very proud to be here.
I really like the game. Julio César rocked, but they have to get better, so much better, because they don't have. I'm so excited, so emotional. They didn't defend a lot, no.
Well, very disappointed because we could win the match in the last minute, but in the penalty is just luck. We don't.
So Chile are going home. Yeah.